I did not break your rules. They simply bent to my power. Stopping by sooner to welcome you to the block. Golly, you settled in fast. Did you use a moving company?
I sure did. Those boxes don't move themselves.
So what's a single gal like you doing rattling around this big house?
Oh, no, I'm not single.
Oh, I don't see a ring.
Well, I assure you, I'm married.
Moved from where? Married when?
No, patience, Arthur. They're setting up their story. Let them tell it.
Our story.
Yes, what exactly is your story?
Oh, just leave the poor kids alone.
Look, it's the star of the show.
Agnes!
Just mind your P's and Q's and you're gonna do just fine.
Or maybe I could just be myself, more or less.
Oh, Wanda, that's good.
All of this. For the children.
For the children.
For the children.
It's an Agatha all along.
Oh, stop that rabbit. I can't pull a hat out of it.
Senora Scratchy's got real star quality, don't you think?
Maybe we leave the poor bunny out of this one, shall we?
And it is all
for the children.
Well, I think the children might need some popcorn.
Or Wanda.
What? Vision? Is this really happening?
Hey, ho! I think you might have taken the head strumming a little too far there, old chum.
So I have. Thanks, buddy.
Yeah. I mention it.
But it's more than that, isn't it? This room, this is hard. Dinner. Outside with Herb. I think something's wrong here, Wanda. Yes, I know what you mean.
What? What is it? What's wrong? We don't have to stay here. We could go wherever we want.
No, we can't. This is our home.
Are you sure?
I have everything under control.
Do you want me to take that again?
I'm sorry?
You want me to hold the babies? Should we just take it from the top?
Don't be silly. Vision, let's let Agnes give it a try.
Kids. Can't control them. No matter how hard you try.
Oh, it's just a precaution, really. I had a hunch someone might pop over.
Hi, kiddos!
With exactly the item we require.
My kitchen window told me someone got a new pooch.
Hello, Sniffy.
Oh. How about Sparky?
I didn't want to come until I had wrapped him up.
What happened to him?
Found him in my azalea bushes. Don't know how many leaves he ate. I didn't find him until it was too late.
You can fix anything, Mom. Fix the dead.
What? No.
You can do that?
I am trying to tell you that there are rules in life, okay?
Well, it's not often you get a dog and bury it in the same day. Even though you stand up, pity is the pity you.
Long lost bro, get to squeeze his stinking sister to death or what? Who's a popsicle?
That's not exactly how I remember it.
You probably suppressed a lot of the trauma.
Do you remember when we were at the orphanage after Mom and Dad died? What was the name of that kid who was always trying to steal your boots? You know, he was the one, he had the skin thing.
You're testing me.
No, I'm not.
Hey, it's cool. I know I look different.
Why do you look different?
I'm just trying to do my part, okay? Come to town unexpectedly, create tension with the brother-in-law, stir up trouble with the rugrats, and ultimately give you grief. I mean, that's what you wanted, isn't it?
What happened to your accent?
What happened to yours? Where were you hiding all these kids up till now?
What?
I assume they were all just sleeping peacefully in their beds. No need to traumatize me on the occasional holiday episode cameo, am I right? Hey, don't get me wrong. You've handled the ethical considerations of this scenario as best you could. Families and couples stay together. Most personalities aren't far off from what's underneath. People got better jobs. How'd you even do all this?
I don't know how I did it.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Uh-huh. Hey, don't sweat it, sis. It's not like your dead husband could die twice.
Hey, boys, why don't we give your mom some me time?
Agnes, are you sure?
Oh, abso-positively. Come on, let's go, guys.
We have to, Mom. Mm-hmm. Someone needs to be here to take care of you.
Boys, I'll be fine. Just go with Agnes.
I promise I won't bite. Mm.
I don't understand what's happening. Why it's all falling apart, and why I can't fix it.
Do you think maybe this is what you deserve?
What? You're not supposed to talk.
You're quiet, Agnes. On the inside. Do you think our mom is okay?
Wanda,
young
you
lady,
have to...
I think you overstayed your welcome. Poor Wanda's been through enough.
This doesn't concern you. Wanda?
Run along, dear.
Where are the twins?
Oh, they're probably just playing in the basement.
Tommy?
Reaper's gonna snoop.
Oh, that's adorable. My thoughts are not available to you, Toots. They never, ever were. So don't go giving yourself a migraine.
Where are they?
No? Nothing? These are runes, Wanda. How do you not know the fundamentals?
Who are you?
Who are you?
I got close with fake Pietro, if you will, but no dice. That was you.
No, it wasn't literally me, just my eyes and ears. A crystallum possession.
Tenio Imperium Anime.
Mind control. A classic. Quick incantation and a feeble psyche, and you're good to go.
Reformator Figura.
The West View through your lens, Wanda.
I'm not.
Go. That's right.
It's your cue, lady. You're on.
London, it's 18.
Did you stop that bomb?
Work out here, or did you forget?
No, dear. I'm counting on it.
You need help!
Listen to your mother, boys! I take power from the undeserving. It's kind of my thing. You keep this pathetic little corner of the world all to yourself. What do you say? Oh, this is awkward. The Scarlet Witch is not born, she is forged. She has no coven, no need for incantation. It's your destiny to destroy the world. Resume. Anime. Resume. Anime. Anime.
What are you doing to her? You're making her say this.
She's your meat puppet. I just cut her strings. Ralph Boner?
boner.
How is she controlling you?
Oh God, please, spare my life.
Nice to meet you, bro.
No!
Same story, different century. Told you so.
Harbinger of chaos.
You can't win, Wanda. Power isn't your problem, it's knowledge.
Take it. I don't want it.
I want it all!
Runes.